we are back. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create an offset lettermark logo in Adobe Illustrator. Let us start under View, the Smart Guides, and Snap to Point should be activated. We will have a stroke color. Let's use black and no fill. We'll start with the ellipse tool, hold shift. We've got a circle, then press A for the direct selection tool. Select only the right hand anchor point and delete it. We've got a C as a first letter. Activate the pen tool. Click on the bottom anchor point, hold shift, go to the right, then upwards, then release shift. Smart guides help you finding the horizontal position. That should be fine for an end. And that's it. Press V for the selection tool. We've got the first two letters. And we drag a copy out of it holding Alt. Now press A for the direct selection tool and select these anchor points of the C and delete them. You drag a copy with the selection tool V out of what we've got, then right click, transform, reflect, vertically, and OK. You put it right there, select them both, and put them over here. And we've got our CNM logo. Let me increase the stroke weight, maybe to 8 points. Then go to Window and open your Stroke menu. Look at the corners first. You want to make a round join. And you can play around with the cap over here. I'm simply going to keep this butt cap. Next thing we need to care about is these anchor points at the bottom. Press A for the direct selection and select them both. And then use this top menu to connect them, and we're good to go for the next step. Select it all, go to Object, and then expand it. Fill and stroke should be checked. Click on OK. Now go to Object again, Path and Offset Path. Activate Preview, and for this example, a value of 12 or 13 pixels should be good. Click OK. It's still grouped, so select it all and go to Object and ungroup it. Select the inner one, give it a white color for example. Select the outer one, give it a different color. Example red, I don't know, maybe blue, whatever you like. You want to align it. So you can see here, you first need to select it all, then right click group. Now it works. And this is how you can create such an offset letter logo in Adobe Illustrator. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.